tonight has just become almighty.
And per normal, Lashley is ready for a fight.
The following is a six-man tag team match. Introducing first, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
We've seen it so many times. When that bell rings, Bobby Lashley flips a switch. And on display, we witness his frightening intensity.
I mean, frightening power as well, Byron. Everything about Bobby Lashley is just intimidating.
Time to party with the Prophets.
And at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
Triple Crown Tag Team Champions, NXT Raw and SmackDown.
You know what that means, Michael? It doesn't matter what the brand is, the Street Profits always bring the smoke.
You know, guys, I have an idea. How about we all join the Street Profits, choreograph our own little dance inside the club, man? It'll be lit.
That's a great idea, Saxon. Afterward, we can all go play in traffic.
The living Lucha Libre legend is here.
A man who has done it all in WWE.
And from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
There really is no challenge that can be considered impossible when it comes to Rey Mysterio. This dude has made a career out of defying the odds.
Combined weight of 375 pounds, Santos Escobar and Joaquin Wilde, Legado del Fantasma.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Bobby Lashley, Angelo Dawkins, and Montez Ford. And they'll have their work cooperating cut out for them here, dealing with Rey Mysterio, Santos Escobar, and Joaquin Wilde.
Both sides in this match know that tag team competition is a very specific, very unique art form. We're gonna see just who will be the better team here tonight.
Gets the tag.
Oh, ouch!
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. No, no, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Lashley avoids impact.
Forearm smash!
Knowing how big all six of these men's egos can be, they might struggle to stay on the same page in this matchup, which is why the success of either team is most likely going to boil down to deferring to veteran experience.
He's got it. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
He avoids the damage.
Here we go. It's a DDT.
Lights out.
Not so fast. Hurricanrana.
Grief. There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, big back body drop. Watch out, what a cross body.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Insulting.
To the floor.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Ooh. Nasty right hand. Enziguri to the floor.
Side headlock applied. Oh, oh, and a right hand for good measure.
He gets tagged in.
Two.
Oh, suicide tornado DDT.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Two.
Mysterio telling his opponent no size difference is gonna make Rey back down.
Three. Did you hear that impact?
What a shot.
Four. Oh, wow, strike to the back. Oh my God, a DDT.
And fate right now.
Sunset flip, power bomb. Boom!
can't beat the count.
Just barely.
Tag made. What do they have in mind here?
Oh, big splash. Big clothesline.
In stereo.
Driven down with an elevated flatliner.
He's getting a little battered now. Oh, no. What a reverse DDT.
Able to sidestep it.
Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, back elbow.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. He's in off the tag. In tag. He did it.
Let's go.
Clothesline. Shoulder.
Dawkins, double underhook. We've seen this before. Driven down, twisting cutter.
Is it enough? The cutter kicks out. He still has life.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Spinning heel kick. Montez might be wasting some time he doesn't have. Tag made. Tag made.
Set up top, this could end very, very badly, Byron.
Oh, no!
Oh. This match grinded him down a little. Ooh, and all the impact brought to the knee.
And then, boom!
Tagged in.
Mysterio has him hooked.
Oh, this is gonna be great. Looking for the second, and now perhaps.
Amigo style by Rey Mysterio.
Oh, shot to the back.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Kick. Look at that, Saxton. He's running away.
I wouldn't say that. He's just recomposing himself.
Time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Oh, what a marijuana. Ford seems unable to turn the momentum here.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down.
Oh, what a strike to the back.
Warrior Ranger skull.
Montez vibrating with the energy in the WWE Universe wants the damn smoke.
Devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
And Lashley gets thwarted away. Thrown back in under the ropes. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, my goodness. He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, they've held pretty steady throughout this match so far, but it would not hurt to maybe tag out for a bit.
Quick strike to the lower body. Precise aiming on that basement dropkick.
Tag made, fresh man in.
Oh, man, check out this power. Suplex.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And the count stopped short of two.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Look out. Rolling thunder face breaker. Here's a cover. Could be it. He's able to beat a two count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Black Widow.
In tight.
What do you make some?
Oh! Saving his team.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
From the top.
Are you kidding me?
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Here he comes off the tag.
Clothesline! Right to the spine.
Jarring European uppercut.
His team in the match.
Oh, well scouted by Wild.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
The pillars of this
cinching in the hurt lock.
The hurt lock locked into foul.
What a six-man tag match.
Bobby Lashley, Angelo Douglas, and Montez Ford.
These three have to be happy with their performance here tonight.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.